off here.
Every single time somebody starts something, it don't even be me. It be them. They talking about me, so let's talk about them. This is what we have here is a case of old nigga syndrome, my nigga. Listen to me. I'm a 22-year-old young adult who likes to sit in his room and naturally, like everybody else, react to music and things like that. Okay? If I think fucking Spider-Man should have won Superhero of the Year, but you think Green Lantern should have won, and Green Lantern wins, nigga, okay, it's your opinion. I'm not familiar with Killer Mike. I was just saying, I felt like Utopia and shit should have won. Bro, why did I feel like, y'all start talking about streaming niggas, bro. Stop doing that, bro. Like, we some little niggas, my nigga. I would buy you, my nigga. Do you understand that, bro? Do you understand that, my nigga? You say you don't come off as hating, but you always bringing me up, bro. Relax, my nigga. Stop. It's okay. That's the thing, bro. Y'all don't ever, like, have respect to the old niggas, for sure. You feel what I'm saying? Like respect to them, for sure. The only thing I would say I was wrong at was, like, not even able to, like, do my research on Killer Mike and shit like that. But in the moment, if I want to voice my opinion, I'm going to voice my opinion. 100%, bro. You feel what I'm saying? And that's some people's problem. I don't ever let the young niggas flourish. The young niggas think Utopia is fire. Let the young niggas think Utopia is fire. You feel me? The reason why shit going so crazy right now and y'all not being able to comprehend shit is because it's just simply a new wave of niggas, bro. It's just simply a new wave of niggas, bro. And that's what it is. Shout out to Killer Mike. You feel what I'm saying? But look. If I think this should have won that, okay, let it win. Nigga, I'm in my room just talking, bruh. You feel me? It's always the young niggas this, the young niggas that. And you say it don't come off at hating, but bro, that, come on, dude. Come on, brody. I could put up like 20 clips of you doubting every 2016 freshman, my nigga. And look at them boys right now, bro. You feel me? You feel me? It is what it is, bro. Y'all ain't never knew what streaming was. Y'all don't know what streaming was. Keep it like that. Y'all don't know, okay? Y'all shit on streaming, but because y'all don't understand it or y'all don't get the chance to understand it. And it's completely fine. Every time when some shit go on, it's somebody mentioning me. I be minding my business. Oh, my God. I swear to God, bro. Chat, I be minding my fucking business, dude. And you talk about other niggas' careers, bro. Joe, you got one hit, Joe. Joe, pump it up. Like, you got one hit, though. You feel me? No offense to your career and shit like that. But come on, bro. Be real, bro. Like, shit be crazy, man. Like, bro, just let the young niggas look. From now on, bro, just let, so you don't want it to come off as hate and shit like that. Just let the young niggas flourish, bro, and everything will be all right. Other than that, be amazing. God bless. Have an amazing day.
Oh, God, once again, we come into your presence with expectancy in our hearts. God, we know you're going to bless us. So we lift our hands in the sanctuary.